George Shultz said that Noriega has got to go. Do you agree with that?
Yes.
That'll make a bulletin.
Nicaragua talks very much on your mind today, sir. The Nicaragua talks very much on your mind.
You like the communique? Are you satisfied with the communique?
No problem.
Are you satisfied with the communique?
Finish
that. We heard you were unhappy with it.
Well, you heard wrong. You hear right now. I'm very pleased with it.
All aspects, including
all
modernization.
Aspects, including modernization of all weapons that we've got here. Modernization of conventional and nuclear. You will leave me time to talk to the president, won't you? Bye.
It's a hometown group.
Being an old surfer, I'm waiting for the seventh wave.
We have two guys.
The and the My president excuse me. I was suspected by no authorization to enter.
Mr. President, are you supporting Ortega's Martens' approach for direct talks with the Sandinista, with Contra leaders in Nicaragua? That's always been our position, hasn't it?
Yes.
You are supporting it?
No. I don't know whether anything has changed, different than before, but I've always believed that there should be direct talks between the people of Nicaragua who want freedom, and I'm being called the Contras because of that, and the present government.
So you would support this move now, which would be based on the Arias plan?
Yes, we've always been supporting that. I do think there's something that has to be ironed out, and that is apparently that the Sandinistas have refused to accept Cardinal Armando y Bravo as a mediator. I don't understand that at all.
How about
the Panamanian assets? Are you going to freeze them? I can't give you any answers yet.
Is there a decision pending on that? Is there a decision coming soon on that?
Well, we still have a lot of talking to do.
Having a good time? Getting ready for your anniversary?
My wedding anniversary is tomorrow.